Have you seen my new Gretsch Electromatic G5422?